Good afternoon. Today I'm going to be doing a shave with Taylor or Bond Street's tobacco leaf, made with cedar oil. So I was looking on the internet and it's on the back of the bloody one, upside down. It says, distinct tobacco fragrance supported by tones of bergamot, grapefruit, with a supple lingering notes of coffee and leather. So that's what it looks like. At the moment, it's just citrus and cedar wood at the moment, but hopefully when I've lathered up it will be great. Right, be back in a minute. Just gonna lather it up because it takes too bloody long. And that's why I just rub some soap on my face. I'm back anyway. Yeah, so today I'm going to be using my Rockwell 6C, which plate am I going to have on? Got the wrong plate on. I don't want R6. R4. That's better. Right, today the blades I'm going to be using is Willys Premium. Superior quality, ultra smooth, made in India. Yes, I had these off Paul Humphreys. He kindly sent me some blades. Yes, I dropped a bollock about three weeks or a month ago. Flash Boredom offered to send me some blades, and I stupidly declined because I got a load of blades up here, didn't know. So I apologize for that. But thank you, Paul. I've never tried these before. Oh, they're double wrapped. It's a good razor, this. Bloody hell, 3 minutes gone already. Where the face? What the hell? Come on. Now this is livened up now. bloody beautiful. You can smell grapefruit. You can smell bergamot. Well, the citrus, you know, it's... But I'm not picking up any tobacco at the moment. But it might come through. This is a Yaki 24mm. I don't know what the handle's called. It's a nice handle though. It's a smoky tobacco. And is hints of leather. And hints of like a freshly ground coffee, you know. Not in your face sort of smell, but it's beautiful. Is a lovely soap, and the aroma, God, it's lovely. The whole bathroom is filling up with this, these, you know, scents, fragrances. That's the word, fragrance. All right. Rockwell 6C plate 4 with the Willys. What they call Willy's Superior, Willy's Premium. That's a beautiful smell. It's a nice blade, this. I love the soap, the fragrances, oof. Lovely. Because when you pick up certain smells from this, there's a slight hint of like a, I wouldn't say it's distinct, you know, but slightly going down the road of imperial leather, right? It's just a hint. But it's got a floral note to it as well. It's like, it's beautiful. Love it. Right, across the green. Oh, not two things. Always do. There. Felt that bugger then. Got a bit sensitive there. Never mind. It's all part and parcel of it. Yes. There's something else there. It's a beautiful centre, you know. It's just like a classic scent, you know. Like an old school aftershave scent in the background. And it's like, in the background, there's like a slight pot puree sort of hints as well. which would give the flowery essence to it. So there must be a lot more in this than there is depicted in the description on the back of the pot. I should have took a gander before I did the video. But there you go. Slick. Well, slick as can be. shapes now. Oh, it's beautiful, this stuff, it's beautiful as soap. And there's a kind of, what am I call it, fragrance there as well, that you would find in any 1960s and 1970s bathroom. It's just there, it's beautiful. It honestly. Well, I will be back in a moment in video because I'm going to shave my head. I'm back. Well, I'm going to try the alum now. Put some water on. Slight bit of sting there, none on the top lip, slight there, because I know, it's going to be a bugger on the neck, oh not bad though. Good. Not bad. Not screaming. Just feel it. Like a chili burn. Put that back in there. Right. I think that's been 30 seconds. I know that tobacco scent. It's very similar to Kentucky. Well, they have it in like an old Auburn, Kentucky, and it, you know, it's a Virginia and all that, but it's. It's treated in a way it's before the tobacco is dried. Beautiful stuff.
Right.
Put some witch hazel on. Tea tree. Right. Now I bought a sample of Taylor Old Bond Street's tobacco leaf luxury aftershave. There's no alcohol in this, so it says alcohol free. Bugger. I like the sting. Costs about £7.99 for that size bottle. So give it a shake. And it says on here, it says remove cap and spray directly. There's another smell. I know that smell. God, what is it? Oh, it's beautiful. Bit more. Not much. Very floral. You can smell the slight nuances of coffee. Very citrusy. You can smell the bergamot. But there's more to this than just what they say on the what we're calling. Oh, it's beautiful. It says it's bloody gorgeous stuff. It's beautiful. Yeah. I think for a 50ml bottle it costs $29.99. But it's beautiful. Well done, Taylor's Old Bond Street. Wow. That is awesome. I'll do. There is a slight, what's that smell? There's lemon in it. There's a hint of lemon. No, lime. It's not lemon, it's lime, which is a bit. Oh, it's gorgeous. This is gorgeous. Try some. It's £7 odd for a 10ml sample. It'll last me a while. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, it is. Love it. Right, so it was Taylor Old Bond Street's Tobacco Leaf, Taylor Old Bond Street's Luxury Aftershave sample, Willie's Premium. Willie's Premium. Thank you, Paul. And the Rockwell 6C on plate 4. Right, thanks for watching. Take care all. Bye for now.